A couple minutes down the road, Gulf Coast took on Naples. The Sharks are coming off one of their best years in school history. 8-3 and a district championship. As for the Eagles, well, they are the Eagles. They are always a state title favorite and proved why tonight. Naples coming off a 9-3 season a year ago. The Golden Eagle as pumped up as much as we are. This one started as a defensive battle. First, it's senior linebacker Trey Hill with the sack. Then Luke Walker introduces himself. Watch this huge hit as he flies into the backfield. I do not envy the Gulf Coast QB tonight. Offensively, the Eagles took some time to get going, but then things started to click. A beautiful 40-yard pitch and catch to Martavian Young right there. That would set up a Sean Simeon touchdown. The new RB1 had two house calls on the day as Naples sneaks out a 14-7 win.